In June 2015, Tullian Tchividjian, grandson of the late evangelist Billy Graham, was forced to resign from his senior pastor role at Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. The Palm Beach Post reports that both the woman who had an extramarital affair with Tullian and an advocacy organization led by Tullian's brother called the relationship pastoral abuse and sexual misconduct on his part. Tullian says there was nothing non-consensual or abusive about his behavior. When news of his infidelity became public, he resigned from the church. His marriage ended shortly thereafter. Soon after, he began working for Willow Creek Church in Winter Springs, Florida, but by early 2016, less than a year after resigning from Coral Ridge, another previous affair came to light with a woman named Rachel Steele, and Tullian was fired from Willow Creek. Tullian says he went through a deep depression at this time and that he wanted to commit suicide. Later that year, he got married to his second wife, Stacy Phillips. Now this fall, Tullian says he's getting ready to launch his new church, The Sanctuary, in the Jupiter Palm Beach Gardens area of Florida. According to the church's website, they are already meeting every Sunday morning.